I'll start with a sense of Jhabua. I come from a district where 87% of the population is the tribal population. 44% is the literacy rate, and the women literacy rate is only 33%, that is 11 from the bottom. Only 10.8% of our households have television sets, 2.7% have computer laptops. So, and we have only 55 banks to cater to a population of 1 million. Given the typical situation in the Jhabua, we wanted to create a bunch of e-services which are easy to understand because our people are largely illiterate, and easy to access, cheaper to procure, and it should be fair, accountable, and citizen-centric. We have done two kinds of initiatives. One, which have been the initiatives of the state government and government of India, and we have our own initiatives, which I come later. These Lok Sabha Kendras, Madhya Pradesh is the first state to provide a legislation for the guarantee of services, set of services. As of today, we have 102 services provided under this legislation. We have six e-governing, we have six Lok Sabha Kendras to provide different services in a time-bound manner. This is the initiative taken by District E-Government Society, equally initiated by the State Government of Madhya Pradesh. As my earlier collector sir said, EFMS is one of the biggest challenges in our villages, because earlier fund used to flow from the district nodal account to Gram Panchayat account, then it used to be going to the beneficiary. Though it seemed very simple here, district account to Gram Panchayat account to beneficiary, it used to take at least a month to reach to the hands, into the hands of the beneficiary. EFMS, as earlier speaker said, it's one of the initiatives of the government of India. Though we have been, we have less number of banks and our financial inclusion was very little, Jhabua is one of the districts to migrate into the new system very quickly. As of date, we have disbursed wages for 10 crore to our laborers. As part of National Program for Modernization of Land Records, we have adopted this also. Khasra, Katoni, and all the records are available online and they are available in digital format. E-Basta is an updation of revenue records and maps. It has been computerized. Now I come to our initiative. We have created a dedicated website for each and every panchayat, and we have details of the beneficiary of all the schemes in the panchayat. This would bring transparency and a kind of accountability on all levels, from district to Janpat to the Gram Panchayat. Then we have e-Pathshala for Kisan, that is called Kisan Pathshala. We have one Krishi Vidyan Kendra at the district headquarters. We have six point of presence through SWAR video conference rooms in six blocks. Seasonal sessions are conducted every month by the scientists of KVK to the farmers who are present at the different block levels. We have a database of 8,000 plus farmers to whom we send seasonal advisors prepared by the scientist of the Krishi Vidyan Kendra. It would be sent twice a week. Land order, in the field of land order, we have done interventions. The undivided Jhabua was one of the notoriously known for high crime rate in Asia. Now Alirajpur is divided from Jhabua. Even then we have a high rate of crime rate. We have adopted, we have fixed a GPS system on the patrolling vehicles so that patrolling properly takes place. One initiative by our district superintendent of police is exchange of phone numbers between the complainant and the investigating officer, so that there would be a kind of relation, and whenever he has to call him or her for the investigation or anything further that wants, a kind of relation would be established. In the field of education, we have done an intervention We have, as I already said, we are one of the backward district in terms of education. We conduct sessions, regular sessions, from different block headquarters by the available faculty for the children who are appearing for the board examination. Children will be present at the black headquarters, VC chambers, and teacher will teach from different block headquarters and sometimes from district headquarters. We conducted career guidance program last October, November. Last year, 298 students from our district got into different professional courses. This is for internal monitoring. We have in-house software for a public hearing, that is Jensun Wahi and other complaint monitoring system. We conduct paperless time limited meetings. Projection is made through presentation and MIS. So the impact of all this intervention is citizen is empowered, he knows his rights. Time and money is saved, because otherwise for a farmer to get advice from KVK, he has to travel all the way from his village. So that we have cut down time and wastage of time and money. And due to strict monitoring, administrative system is also getting efficient. Our USP, we are serving one of the most backward areas of the country. Anyhow, the intervention that we have made, they are replicable everywhere. They are cheap and they can be adopted by the available technology in most of the districts. Thank you.
I think you should introduce yourself to everyone.
Your name is
representing Jaishik Gavar.
Sir, I am Dhanaraju. I am CEO Zilla Panchayat of Jhabua.
Okay, Dhanaraju, as we all know, Jhabua is one of the most backward districts of the country.
Sir.
It has been a paashala for all kinds of interventions, innovations.
Close.
It has been there for years. One of the initiatives which I like very much is your visa system for school education.
Yes, sir.
How many schools have you covered, and how many sessions do you have every month, and the phones, etc.
Sir, last.
Yes.
The same thing. At the other side.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Who has made
them?
Who has made, or you have?
No, sir. Sir, we have SWAN, statewide area network, and the POP, point of presence of SWAN, is in our block headquarters. Block headquarters, they are very small VC chambers. They can cater only to 50 to 60 students at a time. So 50 to 60 into 6, that would be 300. Last time we started very late, this career guidance, specifically career guidance. Last time we conducted we covered 1200 children. Then we brought them for a residential training program. Because of these two interventions, career guidance throughout the year, throughout for 3 months. Then once they completed exam, they were brought to district headquarters as a residential program. That was done with our own resources. So as a result, we could make 298 children to end up in. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
And put it on the website.
Yes.
All those schools with all the benefits.
Yes, sir.
So people, I mean, all the schools which have internet facility, they could download and offline mode.
Yes,
same. Yes, can use this precious resource.
And it's a very, very good suggestion. Once you have done that,
yes,
get a copy made.
Yes, sir. Get a copy made.
In fact, for example, there's a platform like Digital Theme, which is originally they developed for agriculture, but you can even use that platform. For example, you can just put the, it can be used for other software. I just have two questions. One is, you mentioned about details of all beneficiaries,
yes,
are available.
Yes.
Now, my question is very simple.
Yes, sir.
In which languages are those
details? Sir, it's in English.
Yes. Second thing is, you mentioned that earlier it used to take 1 month from the district.
Yes, sir. To the beneficiary.
To beneficiary.
Yes.
How much time does it take now?
Sir, now it is e-transfer. Entire
how much time?
With a click of a button.
From district office to beneficiary?
Yes. With a click of a button.
One day?
Yes.
What
like any of e transfer? Yes.
One.
Yes. Yes.
So,
our project is, we are using the resource person from our own district, for our own district, from different blocks and headquarters. That's running parallel.
Parallel. So, it's a different program. It's only a district-based program, and then they mostly, they are not having daily classes or something.
No, it's
different. They're only career counseling type or what we have to prepare.
In fact, virtual classroom should also incorporate these features which you work on.
Is it two-way communication?
Yes, sir, it's a two-way communication.
If it's busy, then it is.
Busy.
Both way reading.
Yes, sir, yes.
Yes.
Sir, six.
What technology you are using?
Sir, SWAN, statewide engineering.
No, they have the law. We have given in the SWAN. We have given
Al-
the
OB, points
of presence for the VC.
Avinash is my batchmate and he is again
all the
SWAN manipulation.
Okay, thank you, Dharaj.
Sir, thank you.
Okay. Mr. Vivek Kumar Parwal from Jabalpur.